welcome to my channel. I'm so excited to be sharing with you guys a massive Abercrombie new arrivals try on haul. There was so many good things. I can't wait to share them with you. If you are new, welcome to my channel. My name is Cassie. I hope you enjoy this video and decide to stay a while. Now let's just jump right into it. I'm not gonna babble. I'm gonna show you every single thing that I tried on. I'm gonna talk about my sizes, the fit, what I'm keeping, what I'm returning, what I'm exchanging, and there is a lot of really, really good stuff. I can't wait to share it with you. So let's get right into the haul. Okay, so the first outfit is this really cute vest. It's like a sweater vest and it has gold buttons. It's navy and cream. I got it in a size small. I'm gonna exchange it for an extra small because it's just a little bit big and I bought it in a couple colors. All right, and then the jeans are the 90s relaxed. I got a 26 short. It's a size 2 and it's in the Curve Love, which the only bad thing about the Curve Love is I feel like, look, it's got all this extra fabric, but it looks really good on the butt and it's really good on my waist. And I love the color, the wash of it. And then I love the raw hem on the bottom. I'm having to like figure out where I can film full body because I tried to do this without having the mirror and I can't get far enough away to like see a full body shot. So this is what I'm looking at constantly. My get ready station over here. So anyways, this is the first outfit. Keeping the pants, I really love them. If I don't do Curve Love, I get a gap in the back, but some of their jeans just like have so much fabric right here. And I hate that, but I really do like the jeans. So cute jeans, love the top, just exchanging it for an extra small. Okay, here's that same sweater in a size small, but this is the cream color. See, this one actually fits a little bit better, but I don't like how baggy it is. I want it to be more of a form fit, but isn't this just so cute? I'm surprised it hasn't sold out on their website yet because this is just such a cute piece. And then these jeans are the same ones. These are the 90 straight mid-rise, 26 short. And they're in the Curve Love, and I really like these. It doesn't have a bunch of extra bunchy fabric, which is really nice. I love the darker wash. I needed some pants that weren't distressed, that were a little bit of a darker wash. And I really like these. These are super cute. And then on the booty, they look really good. I love the raw hem. Yeah, these are really cute. So I'm gonna exchange the top for a smaller size, keep the pants, because they're super, super cute. Okay, I am a Taylor Swift, Travis Kelce fan. My husband got me the Philadelphia Eagles one for Christmas, which I love. Jason, Kelce, and Kylie, I think they're just like the most wholesome couple, but Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce, they have a like chokehold on me, okay? So I needed to get the sweatshirt. I have a Kansas City little hat somewhere in my hat drawer. So this is a size small. You can see it's really big. Which I like. So this is a for sure keep. And this denim skirt, I've been wanting a denim skirt. I got a 27 because typically I'm a 27 in their regular line and a 26 in the Curve Love, but I've been eating super healthy and clean and working out and the 27 is just way too big. So I think I'm gonna exchange this for a 26 and then I'm gonna keep this because I just love this sweatshirt so much. I forgot how exhausting trying on clothes can be. I'm like huffing and puffing over here, you guys. This dress is so, so cute. It comes in 3 different colors, I'm pretty sure. I think there was like white and then like a taupey color and then the black. I'm obsessed. I love the skirt. And then it has like kind of this flowy top. It looks way more flattering in person. This is so sexy. Let's check out the back. There is a button on the back that I didn't do. Yeah, the back looks fire. So cute. 10 out of 10. Recommend this. I love it. It's stretchy. I got an extra small. I have like a cute blouse tucked into a skirt. This is super cute. You can dress it up with some fun jewelry and a cute purse, some cute heels. I just have these cute kitten heels. But this is, yes, 10 out of 10. So cute. This dress is so cute and so sexy. I love it. It has this cute little collar. It also came in black. I got the white and black stripe. I wanted like a really cute dress like this. I'm really trying to elevate my style, so I'm really being conscious of what I'm buying and making sure it fits like the style that I'm wanting rather than just buying like, oh, that's cute, that's cute. I'm like, does it fit my new style that I'm wanting. And this is so cute. I feel like it's like, you could definitely do this businessy. Like this could be a very cute office business outfit. You could wear it on a date. I just feel like it's so cute and so sexy. You can tighten this a little bit if you want. I feel like it's flattering. Let's see. It looks cute on the back. Yeah, this is a win and this is a keep. My husband will like love this outfit. So I also bought the vest in the black. I just love it. I think these vests are so cute. There's also a navy one and then like a gray one. And then aren't these jeans so cool? So they just have a little bit of like faux leather detail right there. I don't know what the style is of these ones. I will have to check. I think they're like the 90s relaxed curve love. They're all a 26 short. Aren't they so cute? I love the little bit of leather detail. I think that is so fun. I love. Keeping the jeans, exchanging the top for an extra small. Okay, so I don't think I have any more shirts to try on. So these are the same pants as the black, but they're in this cool stone color. I love the faux leather. I think it's so cute. They're also a 26 short curve love, but this one you can see there's just like so much bunchy fabric here. I just really don't like that, but these pants are so cute and so unique that I'm like, I might just put up with them. They look really good on the butt. I have no back gap. And yeah, these are very cute. Okay, I love a good pantsuit, and this is so classy and so cute. If you watched the Scandal, Olivia Pope, she was a queen in the white suit. I love this. I love this oversized blazer. You can definitely wear it with jeans. I love the slacks. I got a 27 curve love, or sorry, a 26 curve love in these. I don't think I did. I did regular length. I did not do short. I love this. I love the pinstripe. I love the blazer. It's so cute. This just feels like a really cute spring suit to me. I'm obsessed with this. So yes, keeping the top, keeping the bottom. So cute. I loved the print so much. I wanted to try the shorts. And while it's cute, I feel like the shorts don't do anything for my short stature. I feel like they're just like a little too baggy. They hit weird. So if you had like long, lean legs, I think these would be great. But I'm 5'1", and I just don't think they flatter my body. I think they chop my body up in a weird way. Like they cut it off in a weird way. So I'm gonna return the shorts, but the pants were definitely a keep. Now I got these pants because I saw a Pinterest photo of a girl with these shoes and like pants like this that were more of a skinny fit, but not a jegging. These are the skinnies in a 26 short curve love, but they're like really big on me. Like, I feel like this one, I need to go down a size, like to a 25 and then a regular, because I don't like how short these are. Like, I want them to go down to my ankle. They're just a little too cropped. So these I'm going to try to exchange for a 25 regular and see if I like those better. All right, here's another relaxed fit, the 90s relaxed fit, a 26 short, which like, it's so funny. Like these are short. So we're the last ones, and look how long these ones are. I love these. Again, there's a little too much fabric in the front, but they fit really well everywhere else. I love that they're not super wide leg. I love the black wash of them. These are definitely a keep. Okay, these are the mom 4-inch. I love these jeans because they're longer. I don't know why. I am over my butt hanging out the back. I'm too old for that. I'm almost 37. I have three small kids. One's 13. So two small kids and a teenager. Oh my gosh, can hardly even believe it. But I love these because I love the length of them. They still make your butt look good and you're not gonna hang out the bottom. So these are definitely a keep. And I love the wash of these too. And they are a 26 in curve love. Okay, these are the coolest color. I love the wash of these. This is the 90s relaxed fit, like most of the other ones were, in a 26. Definitely a lot tighter of a fit. They are curve love, but these definitely fit tighter on the waist and have the least amount of gathering fabric. Like, this is how I want all the other ones to fit, but that's okay. Different washes sometimes fit a little bit differently. So I love these. I think they're so cute. Super flattering on the butt. These are just like such a cool color. Like, I really, really like this color denim. So these are definitely a keep. Okay, this shirt is so cute. I just paired it with the black jeans with the leather. It has this really cute like little crisscross. I love the sleeves on it. It's just like so sexy. Like if you wore these with some slacks, very cute. Don't mind my back. I had cupping done, so I'm all bruised. I don't even know if you can see it. Oh, it kind of covers up my bruising. Great. But this is super cute with some fun jewelry. I really like this top. I don't have anything that's off the shoulders like this either. So really cute. This is definitely a keep. Okay, I've wanted a blazer dress for so long, and it's been really hard for me to find one that's super cute. This one also came in white. This is so cute. I love this. I got an extra small. I feel like it fits so nicely. It's so sexy. You can unbutton more if you want to like cleave it up a little bit. I have all the buttons up, but you can definitely unbutton some of those. Let's see. I don't want to like flash anybody. Ugh. Okay, well, let's just pretend. So super cute. This is a definite keep. I love it. I almost kind of want to get the white one now. This is super, super cute. I'd probably wear some shorts under it, or like Spanx or something, just so that like you don't have like a crotch slip or anything. But I do feel like the buttons go all the way down. So yeah, this is super cute. I love this. Okay, if we undo one of the buttons and you tape your boobs, oh my gosh, that's very sexy. Yes. Love it. This dress is a 10 out of 10. I was unsure about it. I'm obsessed. It also comes in just like a blue denim. Like I think it comes in three different colorways. This is just the black. I'm obsessed. This is so, so cute. I love this. It buttons all the way up, all the way down. I got an extra small. I'm like a 34 double D. So that fit me. I feel like it gives me like a little bit of shape. Makes my butt look good. This is super cute. This is going to be so cute for the summer. Yes, yes, yes. All right, I love this color. I love the Curve Love swimsuit tops because they just really keep me in. I have a really hard time finding swimsuit tops that are flattering for like a larger chest. It's a small Curve Love. These are small. I wish they were a little bit higher waisted, but that's okay. I'm working on my belly. I had umbilical hernia surgery. You can still see like the outline from the bandages, but I think this is super cute. I think the back looks really cute, and yeah, I'm a fan. Love the color too. All right, and because I love the Curve Love so much, I got this really pretty brown. This is also a size small in the Curve Love, small bottoms. Love this brown color. I think it's so cute. I don't know what's going on with this piece right here though. It's acting a little weird, but love the color. This is definitely a keep. So cute. All right, guys, that is it for the haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like try on hauls, please let me know in the comments and also by giving this video a thumbs up. That way I know you enjoy this type of content. Thank you guys again, and I'll see you in the next one.